know you're all like family to us here, all these faces that we see on such regular terms where it's like,
you still did, I went,
we're all live together here, we spend a lot of time on shows, you know.
Don't do it too often.
So it's cool that things run so smoothly between everyone, and I hope it is that way, but to me it feels that way. And everyone's strict, enough respect. Oh!
us for a fucking long time. All we've heard is the poor fucking chatting and that and shit.
And we are aware a lot of people do travel from outside of London. But we always say London because you are like family here. You come down to so many shows. It's true. Not respect all of you.
Thank you. And you might say it's not fucking one band that made the scene, man. It wasn't just none of us. Live by the air, back in the day as well, man. Entitled Unbreakable. So just listen to it now, see, do what you want. We've got two more left after this, so let's talk about them.
When's it coming out?
Check it. August.
Thanks a lot, man.
Thanks a lot. shut up. Alright. It seems we have missed one someone has said this, so I'm gonna lie to you, yeah?
Well, this is our second show today.
Yeah.
We've
got
one up on the
storm. Yes.
The
library shows.
Now, I'm not giving you up. I've got Jamie.
You know what? I'm gonna send this one out to fucking my good friend, my brother, Billy, man, from 50 Canada. Oh, man, he's helping us out. He's great for Billy.
True told him, man. Come on.
Yeah! Dude, this TV coming out soon, watch out, dude. Thanks a lot, man.